Dad, I'd like to see you again.
Let's fly away.
We have something that might come as quite a shock to you. We believe your father is still alive.
I recall how we used to watch black and white movies together. Musicals were your favorite. You instilled in me a strong work ethic. Work hard, play later, as you said.
The attack is full of rage. I understand that rage. I've seen that rage in my father. I've seen that rage in me. I think it keeps me walled off from relationships and opening myself up and not really caring for someone.
I will not rely on anyone or anything. I will not be vulnerable to mistakes.
I want to be that guy.
Is this very difficult for you, son? This being about your father?
They never told you what happened to him out there, did they?
You should know I've chosen a career that you would approve of. I've dedicated my life to the exploration of space. And I thank you for that. Father, if you can hear me, I hope we can reconnect. Your loving son, Roy. Come fly.